Androids, welcome back. Not even gonna say what episode it is, because I'm not sure. I've gotten it wrong so many times. But, I am running out. I gotta take out these two watchers. And I can't seem to do it. I've hit them so many times. I've unloaded this gun like 3 times into them. I've unloaded a carbine. Maybe I should try to hit him on the wings. Maybe by striking him, maybe aim over here. Where's their weak spot? That's what I want to know. Let's shield regen. Come on. Let's not risk it too much. Keep you on 2 at a time here. Shooting at their rings doesn't phase them. Shooting them in the belly when they're open for shooting back. Oh, but I keep hitting them and hitting them and hitting them. Nothing. I've taken them out before with the suppressor. I gotta learn what things are gonna like. See, they wobble. When you hit them like that, they wobble. I love it. This is like a perfect spot right here. Come into view. Changing his altitude here is making it hard on me here. Now I just wanna run by, and there's a cave on the right I'm gonna get to. But there's just too much firepower out there. And I will die. There were 3, but I took one out with a needler. Now these guys are supposed to bring the knights back to life. I killed a knight, but I guess there's a sort of a limited time. They don't bring him back. He eventually his little life force fades. Because they didn't bring him back, and his little glowing life force faded and disappeared. So that's good. Because if they kept bringing him back, I would be in much more serious trouble. Ah, no more refills. This weapon's out, I don't know. There's a battle going on there between the Prometheans and the Covenant. I'd have to run past that in order to get some more weapons. That's the problem. Not want to run back into that little fight they're having, the little firefight between the Prometheus and the Covenant. It's hilarious because nobody's dying. They keep keep shooting each other. Nobody ever dies. You guys are cuties. Aren't you a cutie? Look at him. I want that as my pet. We declaw him first. Could you have a line without, like, no teeth and no claws? Could he still hurt you without those things? Oh! I'm a bit angry here. Because die! Frustrated. Six shots? I got six shots left? See if we can get some refills. I don't see any. I'm gonna hide up here. Oh crap. It's my little safe spot. Weapons I can pick up on the team. Somebody hitting me from behind. Alright, well, here goes nothing. Oh! I thought I was gonna try to assassinate that knight. So. Back here again. Well, I guess that makes sense. They want to make sure that when they reset you, you've got some ample weapons. And I wish I could bring all of you guys. Pick up a refill. Thank you. Wow, there's more refills. Problem is, coming back here ain't so easy as I just demonstrated. Kinda getting the lay of the land here. Alright, take out this knight with you guys can just fight on your own. Holy crap. That is some serious. He lived. They're protecting him. Hard to shoot him up with this. Dang you. This. Oh, here's another little safe spot. All right, Knight, come on. You little wussy hanging out with your I take him out. Lots of buddies. Think I gotcha. Think I gotcha. I'm not sure. Let's see. No! What happened? That went into zoom mode somehow. I couldn't figure out where the hell I was. I must have panicked. I didn't turn it on. Pick up some refills. Let's change this for the Covenant carbine. No, not you. Yes, you. Alright, androids. I am stuck. This is one of the... Know by now not to go down that dead end. Holy, this is just one of those places where you get stuck. Alright, I'm gonna head out here. See you back next episode.